Good afternoon, everybody. We are here with the HQ Autosports team. We just had a very successful test day with Loni Unser and Michelle Abate, who we had video earlier of. We just wanted to have Loni give us a few words. This was her first time in the car here and her first time at Buttonwillow Raceway. So at the end of the day, she actually got down and was within a half second of one of our consistent drivers that has run with us before. So that was an awesome, very successful day for her. So what do you think? How was the day for you?
Oh, the day was awesome. At first, it's a little overwhelming learning a new track and a new car. But the car was awesome, super, super great to drive. Just had to figure out the different little kinks. But then as the day moved forward, I started to figure it all out and it came together and it was absolutely a blast. So great day here at Buttonwillow with HQ Autosport.
Awesome. So how are you feeling about joining us for the 25-hour race at Thunderhill in the first weekend of December?
So as soon as I started racing, of course, I heard the 25-hour is a bucket list item. So I'm absolutely thrilled. This is the perfect car to do it in, perfect team to do it with. These guys are really prepared, and I think it's going to be a really awesome time if I do end up racing.
Excellent. Thank you. And look forward to, I hope everything is good and we do sign you for the 25. I think it was a great day. And car looks good. Everybody's happy. And I think it was a successful weekend.
Yeah, so do I. It was awesome.